Hi, I'm Dalilah. In cinema makeup school, you're exactly where I need to be. I've recently graduated from a beta institute for cosmetology. That being said, when it comes to makeup, I'm pretty much a beginner. And although I'm just getting started, the art of makeup is my passion. I can definitely see myself on set for either a movie, a fashion show, even a photo shoot, working on hair and makeup. I've researched a couple makeup schools, but I was instantly drawn to Cinema Makeup School. Your master program is exactly what I need to perfect my craft. Cinema Makeup School, you're the perfect starting point to achieving my dreams. I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.
The story goes, Medusa was once a beautiful maiden. As a priestess of Athena, she was devoted to a life of celibacy. After disobeying her vows, Medusa was then cursed by Athena.
Here's my take on Medusa before the curse has fully taken its toll.
With this look, I wanted to capture Medusa's beauty before undergoing the transformation into a hideous monster. I made her crown out of molding clay and sprayed part of her hair green to showcase her beautiful curly hair slowly turning into venomous snakes. I also use molding clay to sculpt the snake's head on top of her spear, which she uses to turn her helpless victims into stone. I don't know much about sewing, so I use stitch witchery to make the skirt, and I dye the bottom black to show the darkness creeping in.